Hello, welcome to Accounting Hub. I'm Professor George Scarpin, PhD in Accounting. And today, one more video about budgets, a series of videos that we are providing you guys, and the other videos are in our video description. And today, our topic is operating expenses budget. When we talk about budget, we talk about Excel. Let's come here. Only to let you know that all our Excel files, they are free, and the link to download it is in our video description. When we talk about operating expenses budget, it is wrong here. Operating expenses budget, much better. We have variable operating expenses and fixed operating expenses. Variable operating expenses. Cool. Probably your Excel file is already right. Expenses. Cool. First of all, let's start with our variable operating expenses. When we talk about variable manufacturing overhead or variable cost, we are talking about production. When we talk about variable operating expenses, we are talking about sales. So number of cases to be sold, we have it in our sales budget. And by the way, all of these budgets here, sales, production, direct materials, direct labor, manufacturing overhead, and cost of goods sold, they are in other videos, so you can go there. They are in our video descriptions. And here we can copy and paste these formulas to the remaining month. And the total is the sum of, the sum of our month. 304.5, double check here, 304.5. So it's okay. Sales commission, we have two variable operating expenses, sales commission and shipping expense. Sales commission, $15 per case, so case to be sold times 15. Shipping expenses, sales to be sold times 12, because it is $12 per case. And the total is the sum of the two variable operating expenses. And we can copy and paste here. Or we can copy and paste here as well. And here we have the formulas. If we want to double check it, we only need to sum from January to December. First number right, second number right, last number right. So we are good in our budget. The fixed operating expenses, usually they are given numbers because they are fixed expenses, so we don't have a lot of math here. But depreciation we have. Depreciation is based on capital expenditure. And from January, let's create a new row here. Beginning balance. We are considering here, we are a new company, so we have no beginning balance. But if you are not, we can work with that number as well. Also, the total here, we need to include our beginning balance. Cool, now we are good. That is what you have. So sometimes we fix our sheets here. Live. Depreciation, let's consider here. Office equipment. Office, we are talking about operating expenses. Manufacturing, it is manufacturing overhead. It is here our depreciation here. Okay, so what do we have here? Equipment, let's consider our useful life 10 years. Okay, so how would do the math here? Equal parentheses sum beginning balance plus January. And let's fix the beginning balance here. We don't want to move this guy here. Beginning balance plus January divided by 10. Our useful life is 10. However, this is the number per year and we want our numbers per month. So divided by 12 month. 5,833. Copy and paste here until December. Oh, we have some changes here. July. Why? Because we purchased some stuff in July. Okay, so if we purchase equipment, we will increase our depreciation. And the total is the sum of our numbers here. Okay, and then total fixed operating expenses is the sum of our fixed expenses. For sum here, we are summing. And to double check if this number is right, we do again the same. We sum our amount here. Okay, it matches. So the number is right. We can do it here as well. Because the total operating expenses, total variable operating expenses plus fixed expenses. And then copy and paste here. A little bit more than 9.6 million matches. So we're good. Okay, guys, so that's it. We don't have a lot of stuff to talk about it. It's quite easy. And thank you so much. If you have questions or comments, leave it here or email me at jscarpin@gmail.com. Subscribe our channel, like our Facebook page, and also like this video. Have a very nice day, and God bless you.